In 1976, the only people who believed in the personal computer were the geeks and nerds who gathered at homebrew computer clubs. At one such club, 21-year-old Steve Jobs had partnered with Steve Wozniak to create a circuit board kit they called the Apple One. Steve Jobs was working at Atari at the time, so the most obvious person to ask for startup money was his boss, Nolan Bushnell.
They needed an investment, and they offered me a third of Apple Computer for $50,000, and I said, gee, I don't think so. A big mistake. But I said, call Don Valentine, because Don had a high probability of seeing the opportunity.
I went to Steve's house, and his question for me, tell me what I have to do to have you finance me. I said, we have to have someone in the company who has some sense of management. He said, fine, send me three people. I sent him three candidates. One he didn't like. One didn't like him. And the third one is Mike Markla.
He called me up and said, there's two guys over in Los Altos that could really use your help.